Psalm 66, 12, RSV. Thou didst let men ride over our head. We went through fire and through water, yet thou hast brought us forth to a spacious place. Malachi 3:3. He will sit as a refiner and purifier of silver, and he will purify the sons of Levi and refine them like gold and silver, till they present right offerings to the Lord. Lord shall have washed away the filth of the borders of Zion, and cleansed the bloodstains of Jerusalem from its midst by a spirit of judgment, and by a spirit of burning. 2 Maccabees 12:44-45. For if ye were not expecting that those who have fallen would rise again, it would have been superfluous and foolish to pray for the dead. But if he was looking to the splendid reward that is laid up for those who fall asleep in godliness, it was a holy and pious thought. Therefore he made atonement for the dead, that they might be delivered from their sins.